Many traders like to receive email or text alerts to their phone when certain price levels are reached, making them aware of important market movements while they are away from their computer. The MT4 platform does not have the capability to send these messages on its own, so we have to set up a third-party service to do the sending for us, and then integrate that service into our trading platform. Here are the directions for setting up your MT4 platform to allow it to send emails or text messages. The first thing you must do is set up an email account at www.gmx.com. This is the only free email provider we have found that allows you access to the required SMTP server information required by the MT4 software. You will not need this email account for anything other than getting the email function of your platform working. To set this up, first go to www.gmx.com. In the upper right-hand area, select Get Your Free GMX Account. Now, provide all the required information and create your new email account. Please pause this video and take a few moments to complete this process now. Now that your new email account has been created, we need to enter this information into your trading platform. This process will make your GMX email account the email server, so to speak, for your Interbank FX Trader 4 platform. In your platform, go to Tools, then to Options, and select the Email tab. First, put a check mark in the Enable box. In the SMTP server field, enter mail.gmx.com:587. The port number, here, is very important. If you try using another provider's service, be sure that the SMTP server address they give you includes the port number. In the SMTP login field, enter your new GMX email address. In the SMTP password field, enter the new GMX email account password that you created. In the From field, enter your new GMX email address again. In the To field, enter the preferred email address or your phone's SMS text messaging address. Your phone's SMS text messaging address allows you to receive emails in text format on your phone. To find out what the SMS text messaging address for your phone is, simply send a text message to your personal email address. When you get the email, look at the From field and you will see your phone's SMS text messaging address. If this doesn't work for you, call your cell phone service provider for this information. Test it by sending an email to your phone using the information they have provided you. Now, enter an email address or your phone's SMS text messaging address into the To field. Now, click OK. Next, close the platform and reopen it to initiate these settings. Now we need to test these new settings. Go back to Tools, then to Options, and select the Email tab. Make sure your settings are still correct here. Now, select the Test button. If everything is functioning correctly, you will receive a message that says, "Message was successfully queued. Look at journal for more information." Select OK to close this message, and select OK to close the Options window. To get to the journal, go to the terminal window along the bottom of the platform. Select the Journal tab. If you entered the SMTP password incorrectly, you will see this message: "Log in to server name failed." If you have entered the SMTP server incorrectly, you will see this message: "Error connecting to server name." If the test was successful, you will see a message in the journal that says, "Test message has been sent." You will also receive a test message at the location you provided in the To field. Your platform is now ready to send alert messages.